some news on you from a friend. You're in Charlotte again, teaching Spanish at high school. He said you're going by joy. You cut your hair like a boy, and you don't talk with your old friends. I found a picture from before our fight. We're in natural light, and you're sitting on my lap like everything's alright. I've walked around with you on my mind, the way things were at the time. You know I've changed so much since then. Thought on things that we'd said, and what if we'd had the kid? I guess he'd be 16.